Good evening. Good you live evening. Here?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's your name?
Kim.
Kim, can you move back for me, please? We keep getting complaints of noise and underage drinking. Everybody sit down. We're gonna be here for a while. You don't have anything sharp on you that I can stick myself with, do you?
No.
Good, because I do.
So how do you know my brother?
He's on my roof and curb.
I'm an entrepreneur, though. I manage a few businesses.
Terrific, cool.
Are you going in?
Yeah, we're going.
Can I come with you? What are you guys planning on doing tonight?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Why don't you come down and see the show?
Are you serious?
Dude, you're a stripper?
Yo, everybody, this is the kid.
Do whatever Mikey tells you, whatever any of the guys tell you.
That too, the law says that you cannot talk.
But I think I see a lot of lawbreakers up in this house.
I hope you can dance. You're still open.
Hey, Mike, I think we should be best friends.
Okay.
You are fulfilling every woman's wildest fantasies.
You are the husband that they never had. You are that dream guy that never came along.
Welcome to the crazy club, kid.
I was hoping this was all a joke.
It's pretty funny.
Why is stripping?
Why is easy. Women, money, and a good time. There were some fives in there.
Oh, okay. No 20s?
You don't want to know what I have to do for 20s.
Look where I was 3 months ago. Look at where I am now.
Thanks to you.